Snakebite is a hidden health crisis that kills more than 100,000 people each year. Snakebites can also cause permanent and severe disabilities, often leading to amputation if treated too late. This has a devastating impact on the victims, their families, and communities as they're unable to return to work. Jeanette Shagan was a project coordinator for Médecins Sans Frontières in Abdurafi, northern Ethiopia.
I can remember a lady. She was actually on the field and she was also sleeping in the field. She got bitten by a snake close to her eye. They got swollen very, very quickly. And I remember her being admitted to our clinic, and she couldn't see anything anymore. When I asked her, she was just happy that she was in a good place where she was taken care of, and she considered herself lucky.
Every year, almost 500,000 people migrate from the highlands to work on the commercial farms. During the harvest season, farm workers come across venomous snakes almost every day.
It gets very hot in the dry season. It gets up to 46, 47 degrees. It's simply too hot to work during the day. So they try to work at the coldest time of the day, which is then during the night. And they just, you know, come barefooted. And then when they are working on the fields for agricultural purposes, then they get bitten by snakes.
Snake bites often hit those who cannot access, let alone afford, effective anti-venom treatment. In severe cases, the price of full treatment can often be several times what people earn in an entire year. MSF in Abdurafi is providing free and effective anti-venom treatment.
The first thing is to create awareness. So this is also what MSF is trying to do, to create awareness amongst the communities. And then there is another aspect, and that is the production of anti-venom. So it's worldwide, it's not easy to even get anti-venom.
As the demand for anti-venom increases, MSF is committed to providing treatments that are safe, effective, and affordable for all.